Now, it's not as serious a problem as it is in other countries and other cities, particularly those in the West. But the Seoul Metropolitan Government is running a campaign to try and reduce teenage obesity, which is gradually becoming a bigger problem here. The campaign aims to reduce the amount of sugar consumed by adolescents, as government surveys found their sugar intake is higher than other age groups. Images aimed at reducing sugar intake have been posted on public buses, like that one, and on social network services. The campaign is being run jointly by two global public health agencies. Just last year, Seoul joined the Partnership for Healthy Cities, a global organisation that aims to reduce the number of deaths from non-communicable diseases and traffic accidents.